didn't mean to hurt you.
So why'd I let you walk out the door? You say that you don't know me. You don't know who I am anymore.
Because every time you look at me, I'm 17 again. Then I forget that the last 10 years even happened.
You're the most screwed up person I've ever met. I'm the only person that makes me feel normal.
I wish you could see yourself.
My beautiful husband, who I love.
You're beautiful.
I always forget that you can't read my mind.
You are a part of me.
As long as I got you and me, moving through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have everything I need. You don't even realize what you mean.
You kissed me.
You cried like me.
No I one could get me so perfectly. Like I existed.
You don't even realize.
And everything fell in place.
Because what we had was, it was messy.
Stories on the tip of our tongues.
A lot of hot cold. Back and forth.
When we fell in love.
All over the place.
All of the
I love you, stupid.
The stupid mistakes have got us to where we are. It was worth all the pain. Yeah, we'll look back. We'll look back and laugh.
But I want to be back there with you.
As long as I can.